Did you know Apple puts many safety measures in place to reduce users' chances of being infected by viruses and other forms of malware? This video will guide you to open unidentified developer apps allow downloads from anywhere on a Mac. So, let's get started. Step 1. Launch Terminal. Click Launchpad on Dock, type Terminal into search. Click the terminal icon to open terminal. You can also locate it with Spotlight Search by pressing Command Space. Step 2. Run a command in terminal. In terminal, type the command sudo spctl master disable and press return. You can find the command text in this video description. Enter your Mac's password and press enter. Click Apple icon on the top menu. Click System Settings. Scroll down, find and click Privacy Security. In the right side bottom, find Security Options. You'll see Allow Apps to be downloaded from with automatically selected anywhere. After this step, we can open most of the unidentified developer apps. However, there are some apps cannot be opened. Like this. That's because, starting with macOS 10.5, files from the web are marked with the com.apple.quarantine via extension file attribute. Just follow the step 3. Launch terminal again. Input command xattr or com.apple.quarantine plus space. Open Finder on the dock, then click Applications on the left menu. Find the app just installed, then drag it to terminal. Press enter. Then we can open the app. Let's test it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.